Welcome to Football World. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Barcelona have everything ready for the arrival of French centre-back, Jules Kounde. In fact, they have given fans the option to buy the club's shirt, marked with Kounde on the back of it, before announcing the deal themselves. This was for only a few minutes, but as multiple sources have reported, Sevilla and Barcelona have finally reached an agreement for the player. One of the biggest stories of the market has been that of Jules Kounde. As usual in this market, Chelsea and Xavi Hernandez's side were once again in the bidding for the same player. The Londoners had made an offer with more guarantees in the payment and with almost double the salary for the player. One of the key points for the arrival of the young centre-back is that Xavi has been in direct contact with the player to convince him to wear the Barcelona shirt. Thomas Tuchel was asked at the weekend about Kounde's situation, but the coach did not let any information slip out, other than a smile when asked about it. Tuchel is annoyed with Barcelona. At the weekend, in an interview, the Chelsea boss said he was uncomfortable with the way the Catalan club were handling their signings publicly. He also spoke about Cesar Azpilicueta, the Chelsea right back and captain, having been linked with a return to Spain. Tuchel said he did not know if he would give Azpi what the player wanted and alluded to the fact that for them, the Spaniard man was just as important as Kalidou Koulibaly, but for Barcelona apparently not, because of the amount of money offered for the player.